Welcome back to EComposer extension tutorial. Today, we're diving into a new EComposer built-in extension called Product Compare Extension. Say goodbye to the hassle of switching between tabs or straining your eyes to read tiny specifications. This handy tool allows you to simplify your customer's shopping process and increasing conversion rates by product compare pop-up. Let's get started. Before we start, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. From the Shopify admin, select App, go to EComposer Builder to access EComposer App Dashboard. In case you haven't installed the app, you can find the link to EComposer on Shopify App Store in this video description. To use this extension, we need to go into the EComposer Editor. To do that, here I will select a page existing here, let's say, a product page. And this is the outcome. Let's get started with the product compare installation. There are two ways to access the extension pop-up. Click the extension icon in the functional toolbar. Or head over to the extension tab and click Add More, opening the door to a library of possibilities. Now, find the product compare extension and click Install Now. Next step, configure your Shopify product compare. In this step, you will set up the display for your desired product compare pop-up. Going to the general setting. Here you can pick up the animation for the product compare table will appear. Select those options above like, display product description briefly. Show comparing attributes like product availability, vendor, weight, and variance. Moving to customizing compare pop-up style. I will spend a few minutes to change the color, typography, and border for that pop-up. And then, save to go back to the editor. From now on, I will drag and drop the element to the product detail column of my product page. The setting column is opening to help you customize your product compare button in the normal and hovering status. One thing I want to notice you here is after installing the product compare extension, the compare button will be added on the element settings of product grid, collection product, related products. You can see here I have a related product list built by EComposer related product element. Once finishing all settings and dropping the element to the desired position, now you just need to find the compare button option in the related product element settings, then turn the compare button on. And then, customize the compare button visibility, the display and tooltips in normal and hover mode. No drag and drop needed. After finishing all setting process, click Save and Publish. Now, see how the EComposer product compare extension works on the live site. Now I will try add items to compare. Click again to browse to product compare table. Then see, the EComposer product compare pop-up appear, presenting items side by side with their available status, vendor, price and variant. Click to the remove button to remove a specific item out of this pop-up. With the product compare extension, comparing products is a breeze. So, go forth, compare with confidence, and watch your customers fall in love with the easy, side-by-side shopping experience you've created. It's a wrap of today's EComposer extension tutorial. Remember to subscribe and turn on the notification to get the newest video from our channels. Feel free to leave the comments or join the EComposer community to get a quick support and the latest update. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.